that was a strange kid that rode my bus was that boy in the wooden shirt who used to do a lot of bus vomiting. The boy used to vomit on the bus all the time because the family didn't have a refrigerator. They only had a freezer. And he would eat ice cream, and he would the bus ride would shake and make him sick, and he would vomit up on the bus doing bus vomit.